Now it's time for the Zoro game. So, where is it? Client service Goetia. Let's open. Also, we see. Oh. We see the resolution. So, to see if you can. I don't remember from the screenshot. It should be. Shouldn't be full wide. Let's see. And it's from MV! Okay, it's squared, so we can. Not this one. Yeah, this one a little. Sorry. Aha! Okay, perfect. We can even have our friendly avatars. I forgot the chat, maybe. Here we are! Here you are! Oh, Michael got the mother, of course. Okay, client service Goetia. It's a default title screen. Well, I don't see it as a problem. The main part is the game. Though I would say the presentation really does a lot. Options are the same. Let's go. I recognize the music. Ages ago, the Salomon King bound with his sigils 72 demons from the hell, using their power to build his temple. I'm really sorry, but I need to check if I can pause. I don't think so. Because I don't really want to cheat since I know the game is about a timer, but if I will stop translating every dialogue, I will take like quadruple the time in each puzzle. So we let's see. Let's try. No, okay. Never mind. Never mind. I will try to speedrun even the translation. I hope it won't be the last. No, we still have the Alice game and the Lolo game. Oh, the second part of the Lolo game. It's blend as tap water. Well, the main important part in the gem is making a coherent gameplay. Unfortunately, yeah, the graphics do a lot on the presentation. Even if a person say, people says, oh, the gameplay is most important, still the graphics will give a lot of impact on the player. Still, I know Zoro makes pretty interesting gameplays. But I won't lie, having default graphics, a little, even if I try to not be influenced by it, really. Give a base impression, a default impression, even if I know it's not an Project One, at least. From then, a lot of researchers, philosophers, and demon experts attempted to get their power using complex rituals. Let me lower the volume a little. Okay. But now, those risks are only a memory of the past. Here at Solon Corp, offer to our public the service client Goetia. Service 24 hours on 24. We send items in 30 minutes. You need to summon a demon, but you don't know how to do, or you need all your missing components. Call the number and our expert will offer assistance. I'm sorry, that's a pretty empty map, I'm sorry. Okay, I know there's a feature of expanding your map by building, by buying items to decorate. Still, it's a pretty blank first impression. Solon Corp is also recruiting new talents in demonology, to make a request. Bring the curriculum in our office. With the crisis, finding a job it's hard. But at Solon Corp, they accept everyone. Maybe a way to reach the end of the month is there. Go to the office, use the bed to save. Why does this game feel so real? Suddenly. You have $0, eh? That's a lot of money. I'm lowering the volume a little from the... Oh wait, there is the menu, right? The options. Ah, never mind. Then I need to lower the volume because... The lower volume is still too loud. That's classic RPG Maker for you. A little tip to everyone. Now in my games, I always deploy the game with a lower volume than 100%. For example, the game for my jam is deployed at 80% of volume, which is still a lot, but the musics are lower volume than usual. Otherwise, well, there is the option from the menu still. My game doesn't have it. Good morning, I'm Mephisto. Perfect name. How is it in English? Human resources? No. Well, I'm human resources. Can I help you? Huh? You are looking for a job? Let me see. Oh, yeah, from the curriculum seems fine. You can... If you are ready to do one trial round... We can get you right away as a... I don't know. Let me check. Intern! That's right! I forgot the correlation between the two. It's HR. Okay. Okay. I never linked HR. Yeah, they always call it HR instead of human resources. That's why I wasn't sure. Disclaimer. This game doesn't represent in no realistic way the process of being hired. I know, unfortunately. I know. That's why it's a fantasy. You only need to sign this. Well, I will take my responsibilities by placing my name. Okay, here we are. Okay, Mr. Waldorf, come here. Actually, it's pronounced Waldorf, but if you want to be formal, you can call me Mr. Waldorf. Waldorf is fine, though. This is the intern office. Since you already started, you will give you a easy call. As you see, we help clients who need to summon demons. We expect you to answer every call with swiftness, efficiency, and by being correct. This is the library. If you need information on demons, you will find everything here. We don't have a computer. This is the phone. When it rings, there's a client waiting. Answer soon as possible. Fun fact, even my game has some sort of phone feature, but it's pretty hidden, no one probably found it. I will explain when the contest ends. This is the letters. Letters? Ah, okay, because I need to send items. You can get items from the left section and send them to the right. Okay, I can see the arrows. You can only send two items at once. Okay. And this is the fax. I forgot it existed. Some clients need only one copy of the sigil. check the symbol from the library. Then you need to send it. Okay. That's everything. Answer at least 4 calls before the end of the round. See you later. Okay, let me save. 5 minutes. I need to wait, okay. Aha! Hey, I'm Kari. You need something to summon gaming? Gaming! Yeah, I need it. Sure, wait. Gaming. Ha! Infernal Marquis that can teach any sort of visual art. You summon him by drawing the sigil with equine blood and sacrificing a water creature. Oh no, Abigail! Gaming goes away immediately when the summoner is satisfied. Okay, perfect. The fox? No? I have everything, right? Ah, I need to bring a horse, maybe? Am I missing something? Ah, here, okay. The number 4. What do I do? Wait, do I need something? Ah, I get items here, I forgot. So, okay. Horse blood? That's it, right? Okay, that's everything. I got it wrong. I forgot something. I'll try again. I'm Enzio. There's a treasure buried nearby. Can you summon a demon? I don't know. Let's see. Agares. No, to find people escaping. Vassago. To find the truth about future and past. Not really. Bile. Invisibility, not really. Marbas. Healing, no. Vale 4. Luck to thieves. Maybe? Ammon? Friendship. Vale 4, maybe? I don't know, Barbatos? Hey, it is! Hidden treasures. Okay. From the bird of a sage. In the blood of a horse. He likes to talk. You need to stay in silence. Okay. Barbatos it is. So, horse. And, where is it? Ah, the bird of a sage. Here it is, okay. We have 2 items. It's ready? Yes, we got one. I mean, the other 3. I don't think we're gonna get tired. But sure, why not? Ivenia, I need to find my child. Okay. Oh, I forgot. Yeah, the running things. No, the healing. Vale 4? No, thieves. Ammon? No. It was maybe gaming link. No. Vassago. No, future past. Agares. Yeah, okay, people who escaping. You need to dry the sigil with a obsidian sword, with a crocodile skin. Okay. And I need to use... to insult him, maybe. Okay. Crocodile skin, that's all, right? I need to check again. Ah, the obsidian blade, right. Okay, that's everything. Maybe we can get tired after all. Let's see, we can do 2 more in 2 minutes. We lost a lot of the start. Raffaella, my brother hates me. Sure, we had the repacificator. Ammon, was it? Yeah. Okay, I need to draw the sigil with blood, wolf blood on red tile. Sure, wolf blood on a reptile skin. The crocodile one, then. That's the only one I have. I think so. Okay. Oh, that's the only moment I can read the chat now. She has closed ritual components. Isn't the sigil though also needed? Oh well, are we send those items? Okay, that's right. One more. Haha! Evinia, I summoned Valefor, but I have a problem to keep it under control. I forgot. Let me check. Okay. Gift item. Stolen from the summoner. Here. Okay, it works. We got it! We got the quota! One more since we are here. I'm Paola. I need to summon Agares. Let's see Agares. Okay. Ah, okay, we got this one. So, Crocodile and Obsidian. It's right! We can do one more! I'm having a lot of fun here. At some point, I will probably remember. Okay. Oh, we know this one, right? It was... No, not gambling. I'm on again. I forgot. Okay. Wolf reptile. We did it! Okay! End of the two round. You answered 6 calls. 1 error. Precision 85. 32 seconds to answer. Oof! $32! Yeah, wait. For a 5-minute turn? That's a lot of money, actually. Probably it's a full day of work, or maybe part-time, I don't know. Oh, for the clients, I get an extra. Wow, can I get hired here? Sounds nice, sounds like a good job. And for the precision, an extra. Wow! I want to work here, I don't care about demons. As long as they pay me. Okay, I can buy items. That's the end game. Oh no. A lamp. Extravagant item. I'm saving for the special item. I don't need anything else. I don't think those items are used for anything. I feel like they are just decorations, so I don't think I need to buy them. Would be nice if every item had a little boost for the mini game. For example, you get 5% more time, or you get $2 extra for each perfect call. I don't know. Even small bonuses, even if they don't influence overall the game, I feel like players would love to collect them instead of not having any effect. I'm saving. Let's go! One more round! This is fun! Ah, interesting! I can level up! My report. The last one, okay. Let's go. Ah, he's starting, okay. I'm waiting. I know how to find the kid. Wait, I'm confused. The crocodile thing? I'm not sure if it was wolf blood or the obsidian blade. Let's check. Okay, wolf blood. I was close. Because wolves are... Ah, what did I got wrong? Oops. Did I... I don't know. I sound gaming, but I have problems. I forgot. Staying in silence, probably. Yeah, staying in silence it was. No, I need to... She needs to say she's satisfied. Wait. Gaming. No. Nothing. A prayer? I don't think so, but... Ah, it was right? It didn't say so. Weird. Oh, maybe I didn't have time to read correctly, but didn't feel like it. Valley 4. Verse Valley 4. Valley 4. Infernal Duke. Okay, Leon. Peace with Equine Blood. So, Lion Bird, Equine Blood. Oh, perfect. Oh, hi, noble Esquiquido. We are playing here an Italian game. I'm trying to translate. I'm Raffaella. I need to summon Valefor. What Valefor? What's it Valefor? Ah, that's the same one. Okay. It's the thief, Valford. Which is similar to my name, Valford, Valdorf. So, I should try to remember it. Okay. Horse Blood and Lion Bird. We are getting rich! I'm answering Lorena. Lorena, Agnares. Let's see how to summon Agnares. Summon Agnares? Oh, wait, where is it? Here, Agnares. Obsidian Blade on a crocodile skin. Okay. It's to find the escaping people. Okay. We have it. It's supposed to show the correct option among the ones, but sometimes it doesn't. Ah, so that's an error. I got lucky that I got the right one. Here. Do you plan to translate it in English? Because the gameplay loop is pretty entertaining. Aha! Barbara. Wait, is this a Genshin Impact reference? This has to be a Genshin Impact reference. I don't think so, because Zoro doesn't know Genshin Impact, but now I will explain. Okay. So, horse. And Sage. So, Barbara is the priestess of the church of Lord Barbados in Genshin Impact. So, that's a weird coincidence, if it's one. Okay. Ah, okay, wait. I got it. It was right! RNG has a sense of humor! Wow. Pretty cool coincidence. Umberto. My brother hates me. Wait, I know the one. Amon, right. Okay. Wolf and reptile. So, wolf and reptile. Wow! I'm doing well even if I don't have time to translate. Damiano, to summon gaming. I'm calling it gaming because it sounds pretty good. Okay, horse and water creature. Horse and I suppose fish. Wait, a live fish? Wow. Sure. I never got the sigil. They never asked me for a sigil. I'm getting rich. Mario! It's a me, Vassago! Sure, I will send you a Vassago. Vassago was... Ah! The truth about past and future. Columba and... And... how was Rugiada? I need column pieces and a Dew, okay. So, first Dew. And column feathers. Okay, we have them. We are doing everything right. Oh, wait. I'm Lorena, and we got to a summon gaming. What was gaming? I forgot gaming. Okay, when I'm satisfied. Here it is. Wait! Wasn't it? Yeah, I need to be satisfied. Is that another bug? Vassago. What was Vassago? Okay, yeah, the same one. Feathers and dew. At least the shop menu stops the game. One more! We can do one more. Hurry to summon Bile. That's a new Bile. Gold and you. I don't think I can do it in time. Okay, okay. Bile was new. 9 calls, 2 errors. Money. Oh, I answered a lot of clients. And 2 extra dollars. Oh, thanks. Ah, okay, there was an autosave. New difficulty. Well, we can try this one. Let's go. There are about 80 customer names and 8 demons in the intent difficulty. There was a chance in 640. Wow! Pretty cool coincidence. Let's go! So I get paid more. 16 demons? Wow! That's a lot. Let's try this one, sure. The graphics are different. Tazio. To summon Paimon? Wait. That's another Genshin Impact character. Well, so control mind of the humans. Horse blood and gold powder. Okay. Wait, witch blood. There's more things. I forgot which blood. Okay, horse blood as always. Everything wants horse blood, I don't get it. So, gold powder and horse blood. Here it is. Easy! Oliver. I need to be stronger. I need more power! I don't know what we need. Boer. Knowledge, okay. Boer is another nickname for a character in Genshin. There's a lot of Genshin, actually. Return Honor. I don't care about Honor. Citri. Love. Not really. Violet from Fire Emblem, sure. Music. Lerage. Oh. To be expert on using the bow. Eligos. Okay, strength. So, human blood on a reptile skin. Let's go. Human blood. And where is it? Here, reptile skin. Easy. This was a little complex. One more. I summoned Vassago, but I have problems. I don't know. Vassago was in the first one. I forgot Vassago. Here. Okay, a prayer. Perfect. Oh, there's not the option. Come on. The last one. There wasn't a right option, right? Praying. Sempronio. Where's Tizio? Boer. Okay, no Boer. It was here. Wait, here. Sigil with lion, bird, and wolf blood. So, wolf blood and lion, bird. Lion crying, actually. Oh, well. Come on. Right on point! Davide! Summon Barbatos. I forgot Barbatos. Let's see. Okay. Stay silent. Easy. Okay, it's working. I'm waiting! Still 7 minutes, okay. Grazie. Summon Gaming. I like calling him Gaming. Ok. Horse blood and a fish. He proceeds to summon himself with a fish. Here. I forgot. Was it? Let me check again. Okay, horse blood. Doing on. How many do I need? 6? That's not a lot. I never used this one. Weird. And now we have more. Summon Marbas. What's Marbas? That's new. Ah, okay, to heal every illness. Oh, gold and a engine. Okay, let's see. How do I... Wait. Ah, I need the sigil. Okay, okay, that's the first time it happens. Okay, weird that it only happened here. Happened now. No, no, no. No, can I undo? Okay, thanks. Thanks. Very kind. The 5. Yes! Okay, we got also one fox. Justin, to summon Valifor. Valifor was here, I know. Leon crying and horse blood. Ah, again, the sign. I need to read what I need exactly. Okay. The weird face. 6. I'm a tough time, but I'm already breaking it. I'm already destroying it. Cinzia, to summon Lerash. What's Lerash? No, to be able throwing the bow, using the bow. Okay, arrow tip and human blood. Human blood and arrow tip here. There's a few items to summon, even if there's too many demons to summon. They seem like to love recycling one item or another. Okay, Paimon. A summon, okay, it's some sort of gate. No. Which gate? The 9. Maybe at this point I just need to remember the order in the list and place that number. I'm here. Ulysse, good job on your book. What do you need to summon? Zephar, the sigil. Zephar, okay, the white gate, sure. The last one, 16. Easy! After this section, I think I will stop. I enjoyed the game, but after a while becomes a little repetitive, but it's fun. Summon Amon, but I don't remember what to do. Okay. Amon. Okay. Something against your enemy. Talk about war, maybe? No, no. Declare a... I don't know the right term for fight. The next item, maybe I will check. Ubaldo. To summon Guzion. What's Guzion? Infernal Duke. Monkey. Monkey skin. And holy water. So. Holy water and monkey skin. Wait, is it 3 monkey? Did they read it right? Wait. Did I miss anything? Yeah. Ah, wait. Not some... okay, a brush. I need a brush. Do I have a brush? I don't have a brush, a monkey brush. I don't get it. Let me read again. To summon, draw the symbol with a brush of monkey... brush made of monkey with holy water. For to add monkey. Oh, so I can't do it. Okay. Then I need to lose. Or I could wait. A monkey escaped, I would say. Zara. I summon Citri. Let's see. Do not confuse with Siri. Oh, expect a kiss. But if that's a cute demon, probably. Let's see. A kiss. Imagine if we pranked all the callers telling to kiss every demon. Zeno. Do you have a conscience? I summon Leraj. Let's see. Okay, to blow against him, okay. To blow. Air, let's specify air. I'm Zeno again, Zeno! How much are you summoning? The... okay, the items. To summon Paimo, let's see. Gold and horse blood. That's pretty much classic. Here. I'm gonna check quickly the next rank, but I won't do it. Even if I don't know at this point how long will it be? 50 minutes? Vess. To discover a secret of the past. Oh, I like those ones, you need to think a little more. Probably was it Vassago? Yes. Okay. Column feathers and dew. Where are the feathers? Here. I got them for you. Doing everything. Need to blow him. What? Kissing wasn't enough. Yeah, that's why I wanted to specify Eligos. What was Eligos? The Pokemon Eligos? No? Human blood and reptile skin. I can do it. Right in time! Easy job! $96. 160, I got paid more on the extra? I'm so rich. Last unlock, okay. I want to play it, but I will check it out. Let's buy the extravagant item. Okay, now we are talking! Who needs a chair? Who needs a table when you have the Abigail? The Abigail, waifu pillow. Perfect. I don't need anything else. That's the only thing I need. Quick check. 10 minutes. 40, 24 demons. That's double. A director assistant. Okay, same time, but we have way more books. But it's... we can do one. Alessia. I need to steal a precious item. Well, we have a thief one here, but let's check the others real quick. Morax. That's another name from Genshin. And we have the right for Nordic Destiny. Oh, hello. How it's going? Nice to see you there. We are playing some Italian games for a cursed game, game jam. And we had a lot of fun with this one. What were you doing? Candy Nordred! And it's coming from the north. And sorry, I was thinking I was witty. How are you doing? What were you doing? We were playing this game about completing, helping people to complete a ritual by checking information about the demons here. Now we unlocked the last difficulty, but I was thinking on switching on the next game. Ooh, epic character generator. Ooh, sure. I'm not doing them from a while. Let me go. Okay, the game saved, so we can go here. So.